bunch of your friends in Norway were watching the live show at home.